appreciate everybody coming out. I appreciate y'all coming out. That's what I'm talking about. Y'all give it up, DJ Fame, on the ones and twos. On the ones and twos. Y'all come on in, come on in, come on in. We started a little late, had a lot of technical difficulties. Okay, it wasn't our fault this time. It was on the white people, okay? It was on them. It was on them. It feel good to blame them goddamn shit. It wasn't us. It was them. It was them. Okay? I want to welcome y'all to Mo Forehead and Face. Welcome y'all. Thank y'all for coming on out. You look good. You look good. Oh, you welcome, baby. All right. It's got me blushing like a bitch on this stage. Stop it now. Stop it. My name is Big E, if y'all don't know. Okay? Not because of my size, because I got big dreams. How about that? Okay, I got big dreams, big dreams. Y'all gotta give it up for Bennie Mac, man. How about Bennie Mac, huh? How about Bennie Mac? Now, Bennie Mac gonna take this out the barbershop to the Civic Center. See, that's what I'm talking about. I just might get paid this time. Shit. I'm so tired of nigga paying me with IOUs. Nigga, you ain't got no more U's left, okay? You can't even buy no more of them motherfuckers. This is over with. Man, that's what I'm talking about, man. We got a great show for y'all tonight. Y'all ready for it? Y'all ready? Now, before we get into this show, man, I got to bring my man back out here. Y'all enjoy the saxophones?
Oh, yeah.
Did you enjoy it? Y'all give us a Joe Fenton one more time. Joe, come on out here, man. Give it up for Joe.
Joe!
Hear this thing. Joe, let him know a little bit more about you, man.
My name is Joe Fenton. I'm from Birmingham. How y'all doing?
That's it?
War Eagle.
You can go with that weak ass shit, that War Eagle shit. That War Eagle, man, shit. Them niggas flew off of Wins, nigga. They wasn't trying to get me. I'm just fucking with you. That nigga too big. I ain't trying to fight him. Shit, that nigga work out for real. Shit, I'm just playing. Hell no. Hey, babe, how you doing? Come on down. All right. Yeah, I ain't gonna fuck with you. I'm lying. I ain't gonna fuck with you. I'm just joking. But we got a great show for you tonight. I can't stay up here too long because obviously, you know, we started a little late. Okay, but you know, we black. I don't see why y'all upset, man. Y'all should be used to this shit. You know what I'm saying? I don't know why they get mad. They always starting on time. You know me ain't gonna start on time. You gonna leave here with an attitude, man. You know what I'm saying? No, I'm just joking. I don't blame you. Cause I know some of the brothers came here when they saw that saxophone. It's like, hey, man, I didn't pay $25 to see this fuck nigga blow no horn. Hey, man, we'll be in the back end, man. Tell me come holler at me. He backstage? Hold on, excuse me, cuz. Let me step on these steps. I'm gonna go up there and holler at him. Y'all like my outfit?
Yeah.
I look. Hold on for a second. Say what? The fuck you mean you don't like my outfit? It was $36, okay? The whole set. Shit, I ain't trying to show out, man. Fuck that. Nigga wanna buy all that high price shit, man. Man, this Gucci, nigga, this is Walmart, okay? Look who this is. It look just as nice. And I got some money left over, how about that? Man, by no fucking Gucci shit. He ain't supporting me. He ain't gonna let me walk on them jeans if I ain't got none of these without paying them, is he? You know what I'm saying? I ain't lie, I wouldn't bought all this shit in the extra small to make it like I'm built, you know? I can't wait to get off the stage so I can fucking breathe, I'm telling you. I can't wait, man. How many people work out? Not too many, shit. Don't blame me. Yeah. Some people work out, I put it like this. People work out for a whole lot of different reasons. You know what I'm saying? Some people have to work out because of, you know, diabetes, or what we black folks call it, the sugar. Fuck that is. I heard that when I was little. I was scared to eat sugar. What is that? Sugar? I don't want none of that shit. That's killing niggas. I don't want none of that. But, you know, for different reasons. People work out for different reasons. I work out to maintain. Okay? Maintain. I'm gonna go ahead and let you know right now. You think Big E gonna get a six pack? Keep thinking. Okay? I'm not gonna change my eating habits. Ain't no way in the hell you gonna tell me I can't date Lil Debbie no more. You crazy as hell. Man, Lil Debbie been down from day one. That cream filling? Are you kidding me? And I smoke reefer too, man. Them zebra pigs be off the chain. Fudge rounds? I'm getting hungry now. Oh, who said ooh? You know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. Shit. I'm for real, man. I don't go to the gym to work out an hour and a half and be told I can't eat this. You crazy as fuck. I done earned this, man. Put that breast on there, man. And I want it fried, too. Fuck that. So I'm not gonna hold you long. I'm gonna get ready to get into these labs. Y'all ready for the labs?
Yeah.
Yep. I ain't talking to you, fam. I'm talking to you. You both do some talking. You were scared.
So y'all give it up for Biggie.
I know I'm little, but don't let them know that shit. I'm just, okay? But we're going to be ready to get into these jokes and get this thing rolling, because we want to definitely get to the after party. Y'all come to the after party tonight?
Oh, yeah.
Now, that wasn't convincing. Are y'all coming to the after party tonight? Come on.
Oh, yeah.
He drinks high as hell here. We're going to drink for free at the after party. You might want to show up. But it's going down, man. Make sure at Bell's Event Center, okay? It's going crank it up, man. Crank it on up. Hey, hey, hey.
Get it like, just live this here lifestyle. Can't straight from the bottom to the top, my lifestyle.
Cut it off. How y'all doing? Y'all all right? I'm gonna try it one more time. I say, how y'all doing? Y'all all right tonight?
Yeah.
That's right. Next time I ask a question, nobody goddamn say nothing. I'm gonna throw this big ass flag. I'm gonna throw the damn flag, okay? How you doing, brother? Yeah, I'm talking to you with the glass. Don't be hard. I'm a flag on the plate. Impersonating the thug. Take that damn car shirt. Let's have some fun with this motherfucker, all right? How you doing, baby? I know what you want. You want some of this Captain Morgan, don't you? You want some of this Captain Eddie, Captain Morgan pose. That's right. All right. I know Big E came out here talking about people getting in shape. Damn that. Okay? This right here is a two. This is a two, okay? Let me tell you, young brother, something. You don't need no six pack, okay? You're laying over. All right. You hit your stomach, you ride the wave in. Check it out. Bam. There's all in there, baby. You ride the wave in. You gonna lock her down with this. Okay? All right. Now, Benny Mac told me I need to come out here and talk about our damn sponsors. Tired of Mac telling me what to do. Fuck him, okay? I'm gonna do it anyway. All right. Sponsor number one. I want to give a big shout out because they gave us money. So we gotta do it, all right? First shout out is to Stomp and Shout. Stomp and Shout, give it up. Right. Bring the kids on down, we gonna stomp the shit out of them, they gonna shout out loud, okay? That's what they gonna do, all right? Okay, let's move it right along. Bullet, Lime, and Will, okay? That's our brother, she know everybody, goddamn. Oh, you got all the money, I need to holler at you after the show, baby. Holler at you at the show. That's right, all right, Bullet, Lime, and Will, okay? You know how these niggas is now. They stealing like hell, man. You better get you some burglar bars. Okay? Get you some burglar bars, all right? Moving right along, okay? Tease Automotive. All right? Take your car to Tease, you'll never get it back, okay? That's what it is. I've been waiting on my shit for 2 years now. God dang it, Tease, woman, God. I'm a goddamn guy. I'm tired of walking. I got a hard problem. I can't make moves. Goddamn. Moving right along. Clips and clicks, all right? Clips and clicks. Get yourself clipped and get you a couple of photos. All right, holla at my man Shine. Clips and clicks. Now, that sounds like a damn part of it right there. Clips and clicks. Goddamn nut quick, the saga continues. How about that? Yeah. Yes, indeed. All right. Let's move right along. Also, one of our biggest sponsors, Bennie Mac's on first. Give it up, Bennie Mac's on first. Right. Go down to Bennie Mac's on first and make an appointment, and they don't give a damn. You're still gonna be in there all fucking night. Goddamn it, Ben, I gotta go home. I gotta wipe shit. I gotta go home. What about my family? Bennie Mac's on first. All right, also, man, one of our big sponsors is I Hang TVs. Not me, the company, goddammit. I Hang TVs. You give me your TV, I'm taking it home. Fuck you, okay? It's gonna be my TV. How about that? That's what it's gonna be, okay? And last, definitely not least, Bell's Catering Event Center, all right? Bell's trust me, they good. My stomach ain't this big if I wouldn't eat it, okay? It's good. All right. And also, Chabette's Beauty. I hope I said that right. Chabette's Beauty. That's right. Second Avenue North next to Magic City Grill. Okay? All right, gotta stay on schedule. Gotta stay on schedule. How y'all doing over here? All right. All right. Okay, we got the cool section over here. I will blow the whistle on y'all too. I don't give a damn. Okay? Just fuck with it. We gonna keep this thing rolling. Uh-oh. Hey, baby, stop pressing. Stop the motherfucking pressing. Ooh, woo! Boy, you been great. I like it. I like it. Yes, indeed. Get me excited now here, baby. I got my Viagra in the back. I'm ready. I'm ready. I pay bills too. Not the house. Not the house, okay? Not the house. We gonna keep this thing rolling. Get ready for your next comedian. Let me hear you say yeah.